viewers, welcome to the Foodie Lounge show presented by India and Tracks.com and Suleika.com. Today I'm going to make a special sweet. It's called coconut laddu. It's very simple to make. You just need one grated coconut, fresh coconut. I have about 400 grams of condensed milk here, cardamom powder, cashew nuts for garnishing, and I have some ghee. So let's get started. Take about 1 tablespoon of ghee. I'm just going to add all the coconut in this. I'm just going to roast the grated coconut in a little bit of ghee to get a nice flavor to it. This sweet is very simple and very quick to make. So if you want to make something quick for if you're having guests over, or if you just feel like having a quick snack, so this is a good one to have. So I've just been mixing it for about 2 minutes now. You can see all the ghee has been absorbed. To this, I'm going to add the condensed milk. You're actually going to cook the coconut, real coconut, in the condensed milk. To this, I'm just going to add a pinch of cardamom powder, which will give a very nice flavor to it. You can see the coconut is getting cooked in the condensed milk. And you can see it's becoming thick. So once it gets thick, becomes a little sticky, you can turn it off. All the extra moisture is getting evaporated. You can see the mixture is ready now. So you turn off the stove and cool the mixture. Once the mixture is cool, you just roll them into balls. Just taken a little bit, roll it into a nice round ball. You can see, I'm just going to roll it on some fresh grated coconut. Again, I'm going to roll it. You have to make balls of the entire mixture, as many as you can get. Just roll it in some fresh coconut and keep it aside. You can eat this warm or you can eat it cold. It's a nice homemade sweet. It's very simple to make and quite delicious. It's a coconut lover's treat. So you can just garnish it with a little cashew nut like that. If you want, you can roast the cashew nuts. You can just place them. The coconut laddus are ready now.